out, my friends, back here with the KongHead 6x6. Now, I locked the differentials and I showed you guys exactly how to go about doing it. So let's do a little test run right here in the backyard and just kind of crawl over some few things and see how well it's going to do. I think it's going to do pretty well. So let's get to it.